What is going on, everybody? My name is Connor. You guys can call me Superior. Today, I really feel like playing Call of Duty. Like, I really fucking feel like playing it. So, what I did was I put together three classes. First, we got this one, which is just a Battle 27 score streak class where I'm just gonna go in, get all my score streaks, and shit on people. We got an AS1 Rigger class that, in my opinion, is better than the Speakeasy. I think it's amazing. It's extremely accurate, and it's really good. And then we have the Battle 27 Carbon with just the UAV on. So, what we're going to be doing is we're just going to go in, and I'm just going to play a few games. This might be a 30-minute video. It might be a 3-hour-long video. I'm just going to keep playing until I get bored. So, it's going to be a lot of fun. Click thumbs up if you guys enjoy this type of video. Comment down below, let me know if you want to see more of these, just where I just play Call of Duty and have a good time. And also subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. Let's get into it, boys. Here we are, boys. Not Retroit. That's not even a real thing. But some Riot Team Deathmatch. Gonna be using this Battle 27 UAV only class to start things off. So should be pretty interesting. I really don't know where anyone in the whole entire map is right now. Where I literally am in their spawn. Jumping around like an idiot. I think they're in here, maybe? I hear someone. Yep, there's one. There's two. Two freaks. Oh. Where? Alright, this dude with the steel bite is like... He's playing sneaky, so we're gonna have to, I guess, just out-sneak him. He was over here on these... I hear him shooting. Alright, we got him. Now we're getting shot at from over... Oh, we couldn't see if there's a dead body there for a second, but we still ended up getting an easy pick. Dude, they're all... Hold on. Alright, I gotta get behind these fools. Yep, there's him right there. This is actually my first game on, like, in a few hours, so... Gonna work out the kinks here for a little bit, and then we'll be good to go, and I'm sure the next few games. So once we get those big assault streaks on, we're gonna be wreaking some havoc, so... I think they're spawning... Over here. Got him. Picked up the UAV. It's an extremely low kill streak UAV, though. Like, it literally cost me like 300. I almost have another one already. So. No! Oh, I almost just got shit on. That would have been embarrassing. Alright, we got the Obsidian Steed. Which is good. I like the Obsidian Steed, and I think you guys can agree with that, though. Got that easy kill. We're 10-1 right now. So hopefully my KD goes up. I have a 2.5 KD on this account. Maybe a 2.4 might have dropped since I was playing Search and Destroy earlier. But. Alright, I hear someone shooting around me. Like, I hear that ARX hole puncher guy somewhere. Yep, there. Damn it, dude. I knew. I heard him, dude. He wasn't anywhere near me, but I thought I heard him, and apparently I was right. 12-2 right now, though. No complaints about that. Alright, we're gonna go over on this roof, because I know they're over here. Got that kill. I know they're in here now, too. Dude! Oh, the magnitude, man. One of the best... ASM1 variants in the game. We're still 13-3. My team's freaking losing, though, man. 13-3. Most kills in the game. Losing, though. I don't... Make that 14-3. We're gonna play smart, because my team is getting enough deaths for me. That kid's 0-6, so we gotta try and pick up the slack. So we definitely can't be dying. My teammates are doing a good enough job of that, so... We're just gonna stay alive and not fuck up, alright? We're not gonna be a dumbass here. I don't know where. Never mind, I lied. We are gonna fuck up, we are gonna be a dumbass, but. We're gonna go find him now. I hear him shooting with that silenced damn gun, dude. Hold on, where's this guy at? Dude, I'm gonna chase him, man. Oh, man, that was. Oh, he's up. Dude, I think my teammate just turned on that guy. Is that a... Yep, picked up the boy. Oh, no. Fuck, dude, he's just sitting in the corner. I seriously am not gonna lose this, man. There's no way my teammates are gonna prevent me from getting this W. It's just not gonna happen. I won't allow it. I won't allow it. Come on, team. I picked up that kill. Wait, I see a little red dots over here. A little red, like... Got him. I know there are others. I'm gonna get the reload in. Alright, where they at? Dude, they love this little room right here. They freaking love it, man. They're always here. I don't know why. Personally, I never go in there unless I know there's a guy in there. But these freaking kids are just all over that little, like the underground thing right there, so. Alright, we got another. Oh. They're just running up to me, man. These kids are really helping out the KD. We have nearly a 5-kill death ratio right now. Just surprising. Nope. Alright, we'll get the stun off. Watch this, watch this, watch this. This is how you play smart. We'll get the stun off. Alright, he's never mind. That would have been a smart play, though. If we could have hit him with that flank right there. It's a tied game right now. Let's go, team. We're in control. Alright, there's another UAV team. We're not. Alright, we're winning. Awesome. Great job, everyone. And we picked up the Magnitude. Gotta love this gun, man. We'll pick up the M1 Irons also. Maybe try and get a kill with this. There we go, boys. Now we're on a 10 kill streak. DNA bomb? Question mark. Oh, no, dude, I'm gonna get shot in my left. I'm gonna get shot from the left. Oh, alright. Ooh, Obsidian Steed. Oh, thank God he sucks at aiming, dude. Got that kill. We are going off right now, dudes. Honestly, we're 29-5. Just challenge me, fool. Come on. Just challenge me, man. I don't play these games. Alright, screw that guy. Fuck him. Dude, I don't know where that guy went, but I'm just gonna run because I think he just disappeared. I don't even think I got an assist for him. Another kill. Oh, I wanted the little hop-up kill right there. That would've been dope. Alright, we're gonna run over here. Oh! Dude, if I would've killed him. If I would've killed him, dude, I would've quit. I would've never played again, man. I would've never played this game again. But it looks like we're probably gonna win. I'm kinda sad that I wasn't able to get that DNA bomb. What the Hold on. What was this? Why is that a thing, dude? Seriously. Alright, hold on. We gotta get back in the group. We're getting dumped down right now. First things first, we gotta get this guy. Never mind, my teammates got him. And there are these fools over here. There's one more homie over here. Just challenge me, bro. Just challenge me, dude. You'll kill me, I promise. Come on. Oh, shit. Dude, friendly UAV above. I'm just waiting for someone to try me. I'm just... No! Look how... This kid almost got completely shit on. We've lost the advantage. Look at this. Dude. Oh, he's so lucky, man. I guess I ate bullets. I guess he did. Oh, we're losing again, dude. I guess if I'm not getting a ton of kills, it looks like my team's not going to win. So let me turn it up for the squad real quick. Let me put in some extra work. He tried to pull the rocket launcher. Are you kidding me? Oh, he came from behind me, dude. This dude in his steel biter. Really annoying, man. Dude, we're neck and neck. It's 13 kills and... Whoever gets 13 kills first wins. Oh, we're gonna hit him with a stun grenade. Not connect with anything. Good kill, teammate. 9 more. Oh, there's another one. Oh my gosh, it's so close. I'm pretty confident we're gonna get the win, but like, I don't like my team deathmatch games to ever be this close. Especially because they're team deathmatch. We got a UAV. We'll call that in to ensure that W pick up that kill. Good job, team. Good W. 41-10. Final score for the game. Pretty good. I think we did the best in the lobby, if I'm not mistaken. And we ended up pulling out the W. So, next game, I think we're going to try out that ASM1 class setup. And then after that, we'll pull out the kill streaks and maybe jump in some ground war domination and just try and absolutely dick on everyone. So, 41-10. Best in the lobby. Got the W. Let's do the next game. Alright, boys. So, I guess we're going to try... Oh, actually, let me back up. We're going to try out the firing range. I haven't really dabbled in the firing range all that much, but I have a little bit, so we're going to... Woo! Come on, reload. Oh, thank God I got the thing done in 3 shots. No! That just fucked my... No! Dude, that fucked my time so hard, man. That honestly fucked my time. I'm about to have an awful time because I fucked up the reload. Oh, man. This is embarrassing. I fucked up that reload. Oh, well. 36.9 seconds. I fucked up the reload, but I guess... Use code SUPERIOR for some control freak. I'm super excited to try out this class, honestly. It's going to be a great class. I made a video on this class a little while ago. And it's amazing. I personally think it's better than the Speakeasy. We're going to try it out. This is a perfect map to try it out on, too, to be honest with you. Fuck, dude. He saw me over there. I know that guy in there saw me. There's a dude over here that... Gosh, dude, I knew there was no way I got in there unnoticed. Oh, dude, it's me versus the Savage kid. That's what I've noticed. Like, that's... Oh, dude, I screwed up. I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have jumped in the middle. Let me get the stun grenade off. There's a guy right there looking at me. There's two guys right there. No, this is what I'm doing, dude. This is what I'm doing. We're getting the hell out of there, man. Look at that ninja-like skills. Alright, we're not losing this game either, man. Woo! My ASM one-shot is a tad rusty at the moment. And then the kid ran up there and got me. Alright, we're gonna have to go back 4-3 right now. Alright, got him. Alright, we gotta take the game into our hands. Right now, I feel like the enemies are, like, controlling the map. The enemies... This game right now is at the enemy's pace, so we gotta change that, alright? We gotta make this our game. Here's what we're gonna jump up here. Oh, shit. Dude, how didn't I die? Look at it! Look at it! Look at it, dude! Oh, he's so lucky I was one shot. And I got a headshot. Alright, we're struggling right now. 6-5. I might switch back to that Bow class because this class is good, but I feel like playing against these particular players. What are you doing, dude? Wow. Alright, hopefully he's still there because that is a free fucking kill. Thank you. Alright, picked up those two kills. And I feel like they're gonna be right there. Yep, that was right. Woo! Get a new campus spot, boy. Alright. Darn it, dude, he came back. I don't know if that was the guy I was chasing there or not, but we are up by one kill currently. I would like a little bit more of a cushion. And then he came right there and me and my teammates got raped. Come on, we're losing. Let's go, dude. I'm actually getting frustrated right now. And there's no way I'm gonna let myself lose this match. There is no way I'm gonna let myself lose this match. Got that kill.
We're in control.
Gotta be careful over here because I know that. Alright. Got that kill. We're up by three now. We're up by three and there's a guy right outside this door because I saw it open. Alright, we're not gonna play like that. We're better than that.
We've lost control.
Dude, gosh, man, I'm such an idiot and we're losing again. Alright, team. That's it. Hold on, we're pulling out the kill streaks. I'm gonna get these kill streaks, hopefully. I need to get these kill streaks. Alright, I need to get these streaks. I'm gonna play for these streaks. Alright. Literally, if I get these kill streaks, we win the game. Essentially, that's how it works because it's team deathmatch. Oh man, I'm getting out of there. That was way too in the middle of the map. Alright, we're gonna call that in. Nah, man, I still need more kills. I can't let my UAV assist give me the streaks. We're way too far from them. Dude, where were you? Of course, no! Why? Move around the map, dude. Alright. I get freaking... Come on, dude. I've died the most on my team. But I also have... Oh, I knew he was gonna come under there, man. I knew it. I was lucky to get that kill, man. Oh. Let me get on top of this. Dude, that guy always comes underneath it. We're 23-13. We're not doing the best in the lobby. But my teammates aren't really all that hot. Please don't snipe me, please don't snipe me. Oh, I'm lucky. I'm so lucky. Hold on, homie's gonna come from behind. I know he is. Yep. Alright. No one on top of here. Challenge me, bro. Dude, that guy loves to sit in his corners, man. He really does enjoy his corners. Kill him, teammate! Oh my god, my teammate died! He was right there with me and he got just completely dumped on, man. That's embarrassing. Where are these homies at, though? Oh, alright, hold on, we're getting out. Watch, I'm gonna peek, he's gonna be right here at these stairs. Nope, he's gonna come in here. Alright, hold on, we're about to push out here. Wait, I hear this freaking, this ARX guy's over here, yep. There he is. Alright, cool. We got the UAV. Now it's just time to get the rest of the streaks. No! Look at... No! I just got shit on... He looked... Oh, man. He caught me... Right when I dashed, that's when he looked there, dude. Oh, well. Well played by him, I guess. Challenge me, man. Challenge me. Come right here. Come right here. Challenge me, dude. I knew it. I knew he was gonna challenge, man. Oh, alright. It looks like we're gonna lose this game, but honestly. I think we can all agree we can put a little bit of blame on the teammates here. So I did pretty much all I could.
Enemy UAV online.
I did pretty much all I could. 36 and 17. And then my team just completely shit the bed. And a lot of them left, so.
Enemy missile strike.
Pretty embarrassing, pretty frustrating. But, please don't snipe me.
Enemy assault drone in the air.
Literally just one shot at that guy. That's all good. Alright, and we get fucking assault drones. So, yeah, we're just gonna end this game. Alright, let's do the next one. Alright, boys, jumping in late on some instinct domination. I have a awful feeling about this. If we're getting completely stomped and the game's already a decent way into it, we're just gonna back out, because whenever you join a game in the middle of it, it's never like good. You know what I mean? Like, one team's getting stomped and you're probably on that team. So I'm pretty interested to see how this is actually working out, because, it like I said, if it's awful, we're system hacked. Awesome. That's just whatever, man. Fuck it. We're gonna roll with it, man.
Capture and defend the flag.
We're just gonna roll with it. I said I was gonna back out, but I decided that was a lot of work, and it looks like my team's actually winning right now, which is kind of weird. We got him. That guy was, I'm pretty sure that was the guy that hadn't died yet, so. Sorry to that guy. No! What is that? Yep, that had to have been in the insanity. That's the only gun that could outgun me right there. That is the only gun, man. I had. Alright, well, it's me and one other. This is. Alright, this is 0 out of 10 fun right here, okay? This is just. But I am kind of having fun playing against kids. Did I just get shit on like that? Hold on. Oh, never mind. That was a different kid. That wasn't the kid I was shooting at. I'm like, holy cow, I just got fucking destroyed. No, don't shoot me. Ah! Oh, he's mad. He was probably close to kill streaks. All right, we're gonna stay in this game. I don't expect to win. I mean, we're losing now. I joined and we were winning, and then they like triple capped. But we're 7-3. These kids are completely just destroying the lobby. We got this red clan tag elite team that just joined. Maybe we can win. Honestly, I think we can pull off the W. I'm gonna switch to my assault kill streak class setup. And I'm going to see if me and my teammates can't just completely turn this game around. Because it looks like I got some teammates that might know what they're doing. So this is going to be pretty interesting. This is going to be really interesting, actually.
Securing C. Charlie secure.
All right, I'm completely going to play for killstreaks right now.
Enemy has A. Enemy,
but I'm not. I'm going to try my best not to play ultra campy. Alright, help teammates. Can I get some help over here? Alright, I take that back. We're gonna play super campy. Woo! Oh man, they got a warbird. I don't like this one bit. No! Run! Alright, hold on. Alright, we got that. We're gonna get away from my teammates, because I know not everyone is blind eye on, and I do not want to die. We do have a double cap on him, though, which is super nice to have. We got that. Alright, 45 points off a bombing run. If I can get this paladin, man. This paladin would be awesome. I'd feel great to get a paladin against these kids, too. 15 points. Come on. Hell yes. We got the bombing. We're going to call this over A. Right. That's perfect.
Friendly bombing run clearing the way.
Go get him, bombing run. There's one. Wow, okay, never mind. Assault drone? We're 85 off the paladin, man. I'm gonna camp for this, dude. Oh, we got the paladin and we're winning. Oh my god, let's go. We're gonna call this in. We literally joined from getting dumped on to getting paladins and winning. Alright, where? Wow, well, this kill streak kind of sucks. Alright, we got him, which is cool, I guess. I'm not gonna be able to get him. Good kill, teammate. Alright, come out of there, big boy. Good job. Wait, I never noticed that was a temple. Did you guys know that was a temple? That's literally like a fucking temple. I never knew that was a temple. That's actually pretty cool, but... well, this kill streak sucks pretty big dick, doesn't it? Wow. Securing A. That got me like one damn kill. Alright, all of that then to die to a kid sitting on top of a fucking tree. That's great. That's friendly bombing run incoming. And my aim. Woo! Got him, boys. Awesome, man. I'm glad I stayed in this game though, man. I really am. It was cool to be in a game where your team was originally getting dumped on. And then you just go to completely just trash in the other team. So that makes me feel accomplished, okay? I have 10 bullets and need a gun. Hopefully this guy dropped... nope, he didn't drop anything. Look at this. We have him in a trip cap, dude. I'm 19-4. We have him trip capped. Like, we just completely swung this game around, man. And I also... wait, they're all sitting inside. Ooh, hold on, let me get this. Got that kill, boys. Woo. Oh no, don't tell me we're gonna get more streaks again. Oh no, we're about to get another paladin. We choked the next paladin, but hold on, let me call in these kill streaks right quick. I guess we're just gonna call it an... oh shit, that's on top of myself. That's literally on me, dude. I gotta run. Oh man, am I far enough away? Yes, we are. Okay, awesome. Well, that's gonna be it for the video, dudes. We completely... first game was awesome. Second game was frustrating. Third game, I enjoyed that. We ended up joining late, getting dumped on 25-5, and we won the game. Shout out to the 1TG clan. You guys are the best. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Drop a like if you guys enjoyed. I don't know if I want to do more of these or not. I had a bunch of fun doing it. Only reason I wouldn't is because you guys wouldn't want to see them. So if you guys want to see more, let me know in the comment section below. I love you all. Subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. Adios, amigos.